Yes?
Hi, I'm here to pick up that antique vase I purchased.
Oh, yes, it's being wrapped right now. And may I say, Lucian has outdone himself. Oh, here it is. Oh, yes, wrapped with love, care, and ribbon.
Oh, yes, much ribbon.
Yes, we hope you are pleased. Yes.
Yeah, it's very nice.
Oh, thank you. We hope this gift scores big.
Yes, touchdowns.
Yes, yes. And if you're not, you can return it in 90 days for a full refund.
Yes, you have 90 days.
Yes, you have your receipt, yes?
Oh, yeah, I got it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, Lucian, the end of another long day, shall you say we retire home, get bare-ass naked and watch some nightlight?
Oh, delicious.
Yes, yes. I can just think of Mr. Couple right now.
There we are, my little darling. Here we are, all safe and sound. Now be on your best behavior while Mummy does her business.
Delighted to see you again, madam.
Oh, yes, indeed. For when a valued customer such as yourself returns to our store, it is a thrill unmatched in the world of retail.
Yes, indeed. Now, how may we be of service to you?
Well, as you will recall, I bought this antique lamp here, and I'm afraid I must now return it.
Oh, no.
Have we failed to please?
Oh, gentlemen, please don't distress. I love the lamp. The lamp shall always have a place in my heart, but I'm afraid it has no place in my home, because I have just entirely redecorated my home in an exciting Navajo Indian style.
Oh, how delightfully savage.
But as you can imagine, the style of the lamp would now clash.
Oh, God!
Oh my God, I won't be able to eat for weeks.
I am so sorry if I distressed you. It is just that this lamp simply has no home with me.
Then let the orphan find a home back here with us.
Have you your receipt?
Indeed, yes, I do. Is it a problem?
Oh, yes, a rather dreadful one. You see, this item was purchased 91 days ago.
Oh, yes, I would have come sooner, but I really didn't want to.
But I'm afraid we can't refund your money. It's our store policy, you see.
Well, surely I'm only late by a matter of a few insignificant hours.
Oh, we're very sorry.
Oh, but we are chained like slaves to our tyrannical store policy.
Well, can't you change your policy to 91 days?
Oh, I fear if we did that, the world would run riot.
Oh, yes, ma'am, total chaos.
So you won't give me my money, then?
Can't. 90 days.
A policy.
You see, you are making me very upset, you see, and I hadn't expected to be upset, so now I am doubly upset.
Oh, please, madam, don't be upset. We're not good with conflict.
Oh, yes, we always lose.
I really don't care. I say that you are vile brute. And that you are using your policy like a sharp stick to poke and prod at the tenderest part of my body and soul. And I am going now. But know this, I hate you, my dog hates you, and I will never shop here again. And when my friends see this frigging lamp back in my Navajo apartment, they will hate you. And they won't shop here again either. And you will go broke and you'll be begging in the streets by Christmas and I hope frozen dead by New Year. And then the first thing that I shall do in 1996 with the appropriate respect is to bring my doggy down to Pee-pee and Caca on your graves. That's a darling, yes.
Oh, madam, please, you don't understand.
Merry Christmas, gentlemen.
Oh, Fagin, we are ruined.
Ruined.
And now you know what? I am never going to make policy again.
Oh, Lucian, you just did.
Oh, irony.
Oh.